Best toast ever. Love it. I haven't actually used it yet. Just enjoying the beauty right now. Just received it. It was pricey, but it's gorgeous. This toaster meets two criteria I have. 1. The functionality is excellent, and 2. It is retro and awesome looking. I put bagels in there and they fit perfectly. It toasts the bread really well and even left pretty toaster marks. I'm pleased with this purchase. It's worth the extra money. The mint green color is gorgeous. I'm in love with. It matches my Keurig. Fast shipping too. I adore this toaster. It is super heavy duty and the coloring is great. It is the sturdiest toaster I have ever owned. The pastel green matches the Amazon pictures exactly as far as coloring goes. It also does a great job toasting. It toasts evenly on both sides. Love this toaster. I finally gave in and bought this beautiful pale blue Smeg toaster. It makes great toast, is easy to use, and I love the defrost option for my frozen sourdough bread. I'm so pleased with it. If you're on the fence about spending this much for a toaster, just do it. You'll be glad you did. Our last toaster was so ugly I kept it in the cupboard and had to pull it out and put it away every day, but with this one, it's just waiting for me to use and looking very pretty in the meantime. Love the color and design. Well made too. In a class of its own. Pros: mint green pastel is understated and beautiful. Toaster feels substantial. Power cord is heavy duty. Excellent packaging and wrapping. You do get what you pay for. This toaster replaces another retro that I got last year that made okay toast but was very flimsy. Big difference between the two toasters in quality. I made a perfect bagel tonight. Con: for $149 you only get a 1-year warranty. Should be at least 3 to 5. Love this appliance. It's definitely the toast of the town. I'll revise this review if it doesn't hold up, but I have a high expectation that it will. Click link in description for more reviews and best price.